Hey there, viewers. Iodine is very important for our health, but many of us don't pay much attention to it. Your body needs it to promote growth and repair damaged cells. Even your metabolism depends on this important mineral. But what happens when you don't get enough? What are the signs that tell you it's time to eat more iodine-rich foods? In today's video, we'll be talking about the 7 silent signs of an iodine deficiency. Is your dry, flaky skin hinting towards an iodine deficiency? What about hair loss and weight gain? Can iodine be blamed for low productivity at work? We'll be talking about all this and more. Number 1. Dry, flaky skin. Has your moisturizer been failing? Has even the most expensive lotion been showing lackluster results? If this is your story, you need to change your diet. A lot of the time, dry skin is caused by underlying issues, iodine deficiency being one of them. Yes, that's right, your iodine intake is often responsible for the condition of your skin. Lack of iodine means your thyroid hormone won't be properly functioning. If you have low thyroid hormone levels, your skin becomes drier and flaky. This happens because your skin loses the capacity to regulate sweat production, which means it's unable to keep itself hydrated. And not just this, low thyroid hormone levels also mean your skin won't be able to regenerate cells. Number 2, hair loss. Are you alarmed at the amount of hair you're losing? Hair loss is a very common problem, but the reasons are different for everyone. It could be due to dandruff, poor hair care routine, and even diet. Yes, your diet has a major role in keeping your precious hair healthy. And it isn't just limited to how many vitamins you're eating daily. You also need iodine. Wondering how iodine and your hair are related? Iodine promotes healthy thyroid hormone levels. In turn, the thyroid hormones help exfoliate your hair follicles. In case your diet lacks iodine, you may experience receding hairline, as your hair isn't regenerating properly. In fact, lack of iodine worsens the damage caused to your hair. As a result, you'll find more hair in your shower and brush, as well as on your pillow. Here's some advice. Start eating yogurt. It is rich in protein and iodine, both of which you need to have lovely, healthy hair. Are you finding this list useful so far? Well, the next point will surely surprise you. But before we continue, why not subscribe to our channel for more videos like this and hit the bell icon so you're always up to date. Number 3, feeling colder. Do you find yourself constantly adjusting the thermostat because you feel cold? Are you always feeling colder than others around you? Turns out you aren't just feeling cold for no reason. It's the lack of iodine giving you the chills. Your precious thyroid hormones regulate your body temperature. This means that when you have low thyroid hormones due to a lack of iodine, your body temperature will be lower than usual. You'll eventually feel colder. Still confused? Well, here's an explanation. Your thyroid hormones help control the speed of your metabolism. This involves the breaking down of food, which generates heat to keep your body at the right temperature. A slower metabolism generates less heat, making you feel chillier. The brown fat present in our body also experiences reduced activity. This makes so much sense when we look at a study that found 80% of people with low thyroid levels are highly sensitive to cold. So the next time you feel colder than usual, maybe try some shrimp, eggs, and cod. They're all rich sources of iodine. Number 4, tired or depressed. Iodine is an essential micronutrient, and every tissue in your body contains it. And what happens when you're running low on iodine? Your tissues act up. Iodine does so much for your body despite its only main function being the generation of thyroid hormones. From your energy levels to your mood, thyroid hormones impact your body in more ways than we realize. This is why when you eat less iodine, you feel tired all the time. If left unchecked, you can also develop depression. Your energy levels will be low and you will feel weak. Before we move ahead, here's a video you may like. Watch and learn about every vitamin and mineral your body needs. Number 5. Swelling and lumps on the neck. Have you noticed swelling in your neck? Something you might have considered as a double chin due to weight gain? But with a closer look, it feels weird, as if it has a lump. Chances are high that this swelling has been caused by a lack of iodine. In fact, swelling in the neck is one of the most common symptoms of iodine deficiency and is used to diagnose goiter. This is a disease caused by the lack of iodine. But how did this swelling happen? And how did the absence of iodine play a role? See, your thyroid gland is a small butterfly-shaped gland under the front portion of your neck. Thyroid hormones are made here with the help of iodine. When you're not eating enough iodine, this butterfly-shaped gland swells up, giving you a swollen neck. Lack of iodine in your body forces your thyroid gland to produce more hormones. As a result, cells and tissues in the gland begin multiplying, and you get a lump on your neck. It's very important that you get the right treatment on time. If left unchecked and untreated, your thyroid gland will be damaged permanently. There's another theory that suggests that a lack of iodine causes your thyroid gland to absorb it from the blood. As a result, your gland gets enlarged. Number 6, productivity is low. So your productivity at work has been minimal, has it? You're trying to figure out all possible reasons but can't pinpoint what exactly is harming your performance. Sounds like your story? Well, you have legitimate reasons to blame for your lack of performance. It's your low iodine levels. First of all, eating less iodine makes you feel weak all the time. That definitely leads to low productivity. Then, low hormone levels interfere with your memory and concentration levels. Unfortunately, this means more errors while working because you have difficulty focusing. This isn't some far-fetched claim. Science and experts support it. There has been a study which found people who had higher thyroid hormone levels had better brain functioning in comparison to those with low thyroid levels. These hormones are also the prime reason why your brain evolves with time. That's right, thyroid hormones impact your intelligence. Studies have shown that the hippocampus, the part of the brain associated with long-term memory, appears to be smaller in people with reduced thyroid hormone levels. This is why doctors always advise parents to make sure their kids get enough iodine during their growth phase. Does a tuna sandwich and seaweed look appealing all of a sudden? Well, probably not. But just one whole dried sheet of seaweed will give you 11% to almost 2,000% of the recommended daily intake of iodine. As for tuna, 3 ounces will meet 11% of your daily needs. Number 7. Unexpected weight gain. This definitely hurts. You're doing everything by the book, eating well, exercising, and staying away from junk food. Yet your weight is shooting up. You're unable to understand what led you to loosening a notch on your belt line. If this is your story, we feel for you. Unexpected weight gain is frustrating. The good thing is you can prevent it by correcting your iodine levels. Lack of iodine is playing with your thyroid hormones. You are likely to have hyperthyroidism. This means your body is making little to no thyroid hormones. Your metabolism is slow, and even non-junk food is being broken down into energy at a much slower rate. In return, the unbroken food gets stored in your body in the form of fat, which leads to weight gain. But thankfully, as soon as you address your thyroid issues and eat more iodine-rich foods, you'll start noticing positive results. All the more reasons to reach out to shrimp and egg salad. They're good for your iodine levels. Are you noticing any signs of iodine deficiency? Do you eat any of the iodine-rich foods we recommend in the video? Let us know in the comments below. We would love to hear from you. Enjoyed this video? Hit like, share, and subscribe to Bestie. Wait, what kind of bestie are we if we don't tell you about our other awesome videos? Go ahead, choose the left or right video and enjoy.